together.
The Valkyrie spares you. For now.
Where's Marcus? Tell me!
Adela, Ramsey, let them go.
Sir?
There's something you need to hear. Switch to secure channel.
Go ahead, General.
I want you to remain calm. We've just received a distress signal. His ID matches that of one Professor Alan Ramsey.
Dad? He's alive?
We never did find a body, and it's more likely a trap. The squad I sent to investigate ran into some trouble. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates for the signal. Ramsey, I won't order you to go. I want to ask you to do this for me as Alan's friend, not as your superior officer.
Multiple thermal sources ahead. Data suggests a large-scale battle. No alternative routes available to target location.
We have to get through. I have to know if he's still alive.
The subway.
If we can't go through them or around them, we can go below them.
Dylan! Wait!
Keep an eye on him, Sergeant. I'll have you and Jed handle things up here.
Yes, sir. What's the matter?
I can't help but think. What if my dad's still alive?
Wouldn't that be a good thing?
It's just... what happened to you, to Captain Hamilton, it's because of Edge. And my father's the one who created it.
Worry about that after we've rescued him.
Based on the location Godwin provided, your father should be in the building northeast of here.
Got inbound.
Maybe it wasn't safe enough.